Welcome back to my channel. What's up, guys? So, as requested, I'm trying Roblox for the very first time. So, I'm playing this game with my daughter Samantha because she knows what she's doing and I don't. So, she's going to guide me through this obby. So, I hope you enjoy this video. I love you guys so much. Enjoy.
Bye.
So far, I am loving this game. It's pretty fun. I think the obstacles are like, I don't know, it's hard to explain. It's really fun. So far, I am loving the hobby. So yeah, keep enjoying. Seriously, look at my face right there. That is like one sad, scary massacre right there. Anyways, literally this part of the obby took me forever. So I literally cut out a whole bunch of this video right here because it took me forever to get through this freaking obby. And I don't know why I kept dying right here. I kept dying just like that. And so I'd have to start all over again. And yeah, so You notice there's parts missing that I just cut something out? That's why, because I continuously kept dying at this part. So yeah, I'm probably gonna cut more out because I think that there's a lot more of me dying here. Like, it's insane. Or maybe this isn't, maybe this could be the last one. Hold on, let's see. Come on. Woo! I made it across. That part oh my God, I can't believe how long that took. It was hilarious. I just didn't understand why I kept dying. But anyways, yeah, I think it's hilarious how when you die, you fall into a million pieces, like a horror movie or something. Like, you're just chopped into a million pieces. I'm like, what the heck? But anyways, yes, continue enjoying this video, you guys. All right, guys, that is the end. We beat it. We won. Yes, I am so excited. That was so much fun, honestly. Roblox is not that bad. You might see more videos of me playing in the future. I don't know. We'll have to see. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. If you did not, please give it a pity thumbs up. Like, still thumbs it up. Yeah. Anyways, if you've done this all day before, please comment down below and let me know. Love you.